Alright, cool. Alright, I decided to switch up the intro. Different from usual, but today I figured I'd pick up the camera because you guys probably don't want to miss this. Today we're hitting legs with Madison. You've seen her in previous videos. I'll pop her up right here on the screen. So if you guys want to check her out, go follow her on Instagram, whatever. But yeah, today I'm taking her through a leg workout. Taking some Super Savage. Boys, all you need is one scoop of this shit. Because, like, total it has 400 mg of caffeine, so. Also, this flavor is white cherry. Code JISH saves you 10% off. Yeah, so the serving size is actually one full scoop. So I always do a half a scoop because I just want like 200 mg of caffeine. Cheers. Yo, they nailed that white cherry. They nailed that shit. But I'll see you at the gym. All right, we have retrieved Madison.
I'm camera shy.
I am taking you through a leg day.
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I like leg day. But I'm actually kind of nervous because I haven't been in the gym in over 2 months.
I'm about to put her through that shit.
He needs to, okay? It's my being disciplined for not going to the gym for 2 months.
I'm about to put her through it. Trust me.
I was doing so good, too. I was going, like, every day. I was hitting so many new workouts and shit.
Yeah, I was seeing her, like, probably 4 or 5 times a week. And then now I see her never at the gym, at least.
Yeah, I stopped going.
Why? Why are you getting these, like, slumps of, like...
I don't know. I guess, like, the depression hits. And then, like, I know for some people, when they're depressed, they go to the gym to help. When I get in that way, I just don't want to go anywhere. I don't want to leave my bed. So I just don't go.
That's valid. Because I don't want to come here. Because I know, like... No hate. But, like... Sometimes I just don't want to get talked to by anybody. I just want to be in my own headspace. But what I will say, it's like all love. So when I do come here, I'll feel like that. And then I'll have 3 conversations and literally my whole fucking mood will change. Like my whole mood will change and I'll actually be in a way better mood. I'm like, damn, like I need to be at this place. Because even if like Jimmy's in the car now. But even if, like, I was going through it, like, if my mom or some terrible thing happened in my life, you're still going to find me at this gym. So it's like, this gym is kind of, like, actually home for me. Even on my bad days, even on my good days. You know what I'm saying?
That's me with dance. Like,
Hell yeah. It's the Lex Little Gorilla Mode pre-workout. It's actually really good. The flavor's blue raspberry. Mm-hmm. Definitely probably the best blue raspberry I've ever had. But, nah, this is dope. It's not as good as Tequila Sunrise by Sush, though. That shit was hitting. I wish Jimmy was there. Wait, did you try it?
Yeah, I tried it.
And you think the Lex is better?
Yeah, it's not.
Oh, nah. He's favoriting Lex, and I'm favoriting Sush. It is what it is. You guys know the ritual. We're definitely stretching. We always stretch before anything we hit, but legs especially, because if you fuck up something, like that's the last thing you want, is to pull a muscle on your quad, hamstring, glute. Definitely take longer stretch sessions when you're hitting legs, for sure, because there's so much more muscle groups that are coming to play on leg days. All right, so for warm up, we're gonna start on quad extensions. We'll probably do 2 to 3 sets on that, and then we're doing hamstring curls next, because I'm trying to warm up my knees. If you guys know, I have a bum knee. I think one leg's longer, so yeah. Whenever I'm warming up, I go really slow. Like the weight's not really, it doesn't matter, but I just really make sure I go slow and control the negative. I want blood flow right now. That's what I'm aiming for. So now what we're gonna do lunges. Me and Jimmy are gonna do the 20s for first set. Then the three sets after that, we're gonna do the 40s. Madison's gonna do body weight. Then the next three sets, she's gonna do the 20s. And we're doing it from here to there. That's the finish line. First set was a little sloppy, boys. I'll do better. Leg day. What do you gotta say to the guys that don't train legs?
I think that you're weak. You may be able to lift up here hella, but if you don't hit legs, you're gonna end up looking like a fucking Dorito. Okay, you're a little weak.
Anything she just said, disregard, because she didn't even finish her set, so.
Okay, I haven't been in the gym in 2 months.
Alright, the lunges were pretty good. My right glute feels hella tight. That's the name of the game, I guess. Now we're going to goblet squats. We're gonna do 4 sets of 10. Me and Jimmy picked out the 85. Hopefully we can do this. Didn't really think too much about like having it here, but yeah, we'll see what's up. Alright, so we're done with goblet squats. Now we are going to do leg press, but we're going to do four sets. On the fourth set, we are going to drop set it. As many as you can. When you're doing a drop set, the first set with like that initial weight load on it is going to be the most important. That is where you have to go and put everything on the line. every set before, after that, once you drop it, it's gonna do its job. But the first set, really prioritize getting as many as you can, or getting to that number that you put in your head, because that is what's really gonna tear it down initially. And then you're drop setting it, so the muscle fibers are gonna be ripped regardless. Yo, this kind of looks sus as fuck because we're like in this dark alley, but it's right behind the gym. If anybody's watching that knows me, they always know I park back here. What's like a hard age for like women? Do you know?
Honestly, I would have to agree around 20. I feel like this is like the prime, like anxiety. You kind of lose motivation almost because you're confused on what direction am I going in. I know you ask yourself that question all the time, yeah. Even when you're at work and stuff. And it's like kind of the same thing. Like, I'm going to college. This is my third year in college. And I, yes, I have a major that I've picked out, but I still don't know what the hell I want to do.
Like, when you're in the gym, right? What are things that, like, if you're, like, you know, checking out some of the men in the gym, are you looking at, like, their body, or is face always going to, like...
Face first.
Face first. Okay, but if you were...
I don't really judge by body.
But if you were to be, like, at the gym... And you were judging them, what's something that's immediately like, oh shit, like big arms, big chest?
Arms.
That's like arms. Okay, yeah.
I feel like, and just so you can like just grab the arms.
What about veins?
That too, especially veins. If they're hand veins. It's
Okay. Boys, you guys gotta hit arm days twice a week now. Twice a week is mandatory. Okay, but what about legs? What if they have big arms and like their legs are shit? I feel like honestly females don't care, bro.
Not really, just don't have like
Chicken legs,
like, yeah. You know, just
okay. Kinda... Just hit them with, like, a genuine compliment.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, nah, just give them, like, a genuine compliment. But you
not
can't
do creepy.
Yeah, like, I can't be like, Madison, I like them shorts. Because it's like...
That's weird.
Dog, they're just blue shorts. You feel me?
It's just like any other shorts.
But if I was like, I really like that necklace. Like, how many other girls have a Madison necklace? Like, you know what I'm saying?
It's a lot of Madisons.
It's a more genuine compliment. You feel me? I can't tell her I like her fucking blazers that everybody has. It's not a real compliment. I could say I like how she does her hair. Or if they have Young LA one. Young LA or any brand that you fuck with, like Dark Sport, whatever it may be, that is the go-to. Because I could be like, hey, I fuck with that shirt. And if you're also wearing Young LA, it definitely doesn't look creepy. It's like, oh shit, yeah, da-da-da. Quick update, I'm going to be bulking clean bulking, main gaining, same shit around November, so I'm gonna wear a lot more hoodies. Alright, that's enough from us though. That was a cool little conversation. I'm gonna do this a lot more. I want you to get to know like me and like the guest I have on this channel. Like, comment, subscribe. If you have nothing to comment, comment thank you, Jimmy. Until next time, stay blessed.